Genesis Flores. She's a first generation American. And her story is just fantastic. She's one of these young ladies that you know is going to be something special one day.
All right, take let's a look. Hear. Yeah.
I'm a first generation American. My parents are from Guatemala. My father went to school only to sixth grade. He had to end up working because his parents got a divorce and he had to sustain his mother, and my dad was only 12.
Genesis Flores said her parents moved to the United States so their children will have a better opportunity.
The only thing they had is to come here, and they did, and that actually helped them.
She said her parents' struggles and testimony is what inspires her to stay focused.
And that just motivates me to become better and to show them that what they did for me to be born here and to have all the opportunities is going to happen. That's my main motivation.
The cover letter will get you into the door.
The more we talk, the more I thought, what a phenomenal young lady.
I am on the drill team since my freshman year. I did Raider team. I did rifle team. I just got into National Honor Society. I do staff for ROTC. I'm senior enlisted. I'm third in command in the Corps.
Genesis is a leader and teacher in the youth ministry at her church. Plus, she volunteers for a program in Winston-Salem called Christmas in the City.
To have families have their first Christmas or Christmas because they can't have it. They might be low-income families or just families that can't have a Christmas for whatever reason.
What does this North Forsyth student do for fun?
Everything I have for fun is school.
School?
School.
I asked Genesis, what would she change about her generation?
Young adults at my age respect their elders.
I also asked, what does she like about her generation?
We have so many opportunities that we help each other. I feel like we are very united, and we can actually do something better.
My Busta Buddy of the Week, the beautiful Genesis Flores, taught me how to walk.
Were you any good, though?
No.
Well, she's remarkable.
Yeah, she's a fantastic young lady.
And
yeah,
definitely yeah. Going places. You know, you watch a story like that, and you feel really good about young people.
Yeah. Well, I think about the Clintons, the Condoleezza Rices of the world, and I think about the Genesis Flores of the world.
Yeah, really
so
good.
If you'd like to be one of my Busta Buddies, if you know someone that should be, hit us up, WXII12.com, and love to have you.
All right.
Thanks, Kim.